Kaizer Chiefs earmarked Turkish-based free agent striker for the up-and-coming Premier Soccer League season. Chiefs are relentlessly pursuing a striker for the up-and-coming PSL season as they continue their search. Rumors swirl that the club is now eyeing Dino Ndlovu. A season forward and a former Bafana Bafana player, Ndlovu is untouched after his recent departure from Turkey club Sakarspor could become a crucial addition to Amakhosi squad. Sources revealed that Kaizer Chiefs have inquired about 34-year-old Dino Ndlovu. Currently, there is no formal offer on the table as they remain focused on securing their primary target first. If these efforts fall short, Dino Ndlovu may emerge as a valuable backup option. Another source disclosed that if the club cannot secure their primary target, such as Fiston Mayele, they will consider either Golden Arrows Lungelo Ngosi, Nguse or Ndlovu. In other related news, Kaizer Chiefs new head coach Nazarene Nabi urges supporters to manage their trophy expectations as he prepares for his debut match in the 2024-25 Betway Premiership season against Moromo Gallants. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.